And another heads up for you this morning, part of Highway 23 at Highway 154 is closed right now due to a crash. This is 20 minutes outside of Reedsburg near Loganville. Wisconsin 23 eastbound, westbound at Wisconsin 154 eastbound will be closed for at least 2 hours. According to officials, it's closed in both directions. Now, there are alternate routes available. You can find those on NBC15.com, but we're going to continue working to get you the latest as this impacts your traffic commute.